Hello, Night City. We're back and trying to get through a couple of quests before we go past the point of no return. And I have been experimenting with a smoking box and old fashions, so this is going to be a really fun run. Kids, if you don't know what that is, don't ask your parents. You're not supposed to know. Alright, so we've got war pigs. Well, we could follow terrible poetry. Actually, you know what? These guys have been spamming me for ages, since the beginning of the game. Let's go figure out what the hell is going on here. Okay. Oh, hey, it goes back to Little China. Okay. Fine. Fine. Okay, we'll just go back over here. And go to right here. Don't want to get involved in that. Oh, that's going to make going back to my apartment a little difficult. Okay, I see how it is. I mean, it's 270 eddies. I am really resisting the urge to call it New Yen because of all my Shadowrun experience.
Be new gun owner, I hope.
Alright, what was that thing I got in crafting, by the way? I got a thing. I didn't let you do anything. You did that all on your own. Oh, right. Iconic shit. Yeah. Legendary, iconic. Overwatch, epic, iconic. Widowmaker. Moron Lab, I think that's what I got. That was so cool. I am the worst. Cheers. Okay, so a power assault rifle. Yeah. Not really compelling, you know? Ah, fuck, now I have to wait for the elevator. Ah, Hey, what do you know? Milfgaard, 30 new mares to pick from.
Experience all of Chromanticore's 16 new flavors and mix it up!
Big camera? Like, a lighter?
330% of recommended baseline.
Okay. Oh, wait a minute. What am I doing for? Services? Is that where I'm going? Moonchees. Oh! I have never heard of them. Someone's getting into it.
Hey, wait, don't go.
Wait, actually, shit, am I just supposed to go? Alright, what do we have here? Investigate the site from the Bartmoss collected message. Oh, shit. What was that? The way? No. This is not the way. I am sorry, Mando. Oh, maybe it's Bartmoss Collective. Maybe that's it. Stop oppressing yourself. Stop oppressing yourself. Stop oppressing yourself. My true self. I can't be, I can't be born. Sweet kitty. Kamino Eco Cyber Revolution. Okay, whatever else this game has issues with, which is basically everything, I'm going to cherish, keep, and reuse. You can stick Schopenhauer up your pretty little butthole. Isis. Hmm. Corpus thought, very innovative use of language. A high-ranking corpo that dismantled the system from within, because that's a thing that's going to happen. All right, well, that's a place I call.
Reached Nance. I can't come to the hollow right now. If I feel like it, I'll call you back. Bye.
Tonight's tube top is iridescent, actually. Very pretty. Can't show it on Twitch. Oh well. Job's gonna take. Oh, Smasher. Oh, the paralysis. Yeah. That should be good. Is I'm basically right here.
Do that on purpose.
No.
Orange crystals.
Tian.
I'm sure I have no idea what you mean. What tank sounds? This fourth old-fashioned guaranteed fifth? Fourth? It's something that starts with an F. Guarantees, I don't know what you mean. Yesternight, not this night.
So,
dude, where are you running?
Talk about
where's the fire? Is this a high adrenaline conga line? Dude, come back. I want to. Are you my new fox? Where are you going, dude? Yeah, I don't think you're a fox. Nope. Okay. Fine. 1.9 kilometers. Okay.
I'm fine.
And a traffic jam. Okay. Who wants to watch me check a van and find an NCPD?
They are your enemies.
There we go. Solved your traffic problem. And I got a really shitty van to boot. Ooh! Guess I'm going over here.
Thank you.
going over there. So I blame the fact that the keys on the keyboard are just binary and either down or not, as opposed to the analog degree, or at least the much more finely graded versions of degree on controllers, but this isn't too far off. Can I really complain that much? But hey, I did just like thread the needle between those two cars, so not bad for F. Woo! Yeah, whatever. Call this dude's insurance. Barely missed that one. Cross traffic, whatever. I got it. Oop. Let's just park right here. Apparently, I'm going right there. Cool. Perfect parking job. Well within the lines. I'm sorry, that said use Instagram. No, use the internet. Yes.
We're upstairs.
Thanks.
And are you wearing something comfortable? I know you guys are unicorn hunting. Yes.
It's
okay.
Good to see you again.
Something happened?
Come on. Jeff will explain everything. He's just about done prepping for the debate. I've rescheduled
the
all
debate.
His meetings out of the office today. The office meaning here, so nobody'll bother us.
Bother us of doing
Mike,
what exactly?
We're talking about the cornerstone
You'll
of my platform. I'm not doing a U-turn just because Night Corp. No, I'm not sucking anyone's dick just so they can fuck me in the ass! Look, I gotta go. Make the amendments, we'll powwow later.
Strike a pose like Madonna. In vogue.
V, glad you could
Shit,
make it.
That's like 30 years
Jefferson.
Old.
Jefferson.
Grab a seat, please. I'll explain why I asked you to come over.
Well, thank you, game. I would have liked a choice as to which seat to grab, but apparently, I have to be
railroaded.
We
shouldn't delay too long.
We've had a break-in. Not the usual kind, though.
So unusual how?
A couple of days back, dead of night, something wakes me. A noise. I grab
Santa
my pistol
Claus.
And come out of the bedroom.
Oh.
See a stranger. He looks like he's about to reach for it, so I pull the trigger.
Nail him?
No idea. My head started spinning and I passed out. No trace of him the morning after. I'd like you to find him. Find out what he wanted.
It really was Saint Nick, wasn't it?
Why me of all people? Wouldn't you rather have a detective look into it?
Prefer to use tried and tested contacts.
Can't blame you.
Former mayor's death? You unraveled that mystery. I trust you'll be able to crack this one as well.
Notify the badges yet?
We don't want any buzz around this. No attention, whatever.
You know. NCPD's full of people who like the occasional stray Eddie.
If we reported a break-in, the media descend on us like a swarm of locusts.
No badges. Gotcha.
Of course, we notified SSI about the incident. Our private security.
SSI's pretty small time. Why didn't you go with Arisaka or Militech?
It's what was recommended to us.
On the bright side, we're not dependent on any mega corporations.
I mean, that is for the better.
Security looking at this? Say anything?
This is where things get a little weird.
They claim there's no sign of a break-in or of a shot being fired.
Security cams didn't record anything. Guard outside didn't see or hear anything.
They suggested Jeff must have had a bad dream.
Convenient answer.
Been hacked.
Liz gave security the day off so I could call you in.
Security looking at this. Say anything?
This is where things get a little weird.
There's no sign of a break-in or of a shot being fired.
Oh my god.
Security cams didn't record anything.
I just did this.
They suggested Jeff...
Convenient answer.
Liz gave security.
Okay. What did the intruder look like?
I can't remember much. It was dark. He was wearing some sort of mask. Or was it an implant? Couldn't really get a good look at him.
Elizabeth didn't see him either?
I slept through the whole thing. Election season takes its toll on you.
Intruder take anything? Break anything?
Nothing missing.
I haven't noticed any damage either. Jeff must have scared him off before he could do anything.
All right.
Said you passed out.
That's right. Just after I fired.
What then?
Nothing. I woke up in bed the next morning. Killer headache to boot.
Any idea how you made it back to your bed?
Nope. None. Elizabeth's at a loss too.
This, security outfit, SSI. Who are they?
Been on the market the last 15 years. They have clients across the city. If memory serves, they came recommended. An acquaintance. You think SSI might be behind this?
Well, that or someone hiding behind SSI. Anyone come to mind readily?
Walden Holt? He did kill the last mayor.
And the polls do have him trailing Jeff.
But it could be anyone, really.
Jeff has many enemies, a lot of them powerful. We could sit here naming names all day.
I see.
That's why I called you, V. I need you to find out what the hell's going on.
Anything else you want to tell me? Or think you maybe should?
Nope, that about covered it. Liz?
It seems like everything. It's unlikely we'll learn anything anyway.
Honey, please. I'm sure V'll turn something up. So, you got all you need for now?
Okay, so legit, like, as much as these guys are clearly unicorn hunters, like, they actually have a pretty solid relationship and probably one of the best that I've seen in this entire game. Which probably tells you a couple things, but, yeah. No, I'm getting to like these guys more and more.
We shouldn't delay too long.
Wouldn't mind taking a look around the apartment.
Of course. Liz can give you the tour. Gotta run to a meeting. As soon as you learn anything, let me know.
I mean, yes, they're douche canoes, but that comes with politics, so.
Come on. Let me show you around.
Say too much about that.
Right behind you.
We can start where Jeff spotted our uninvited guest.
Where there will be no bullet hole whatsoever.
I have to admit, sometimes I get fed up with all of this.
Politics?
So far, we've managed to effectively turn down offers to work with Night Corp, Biotechnica, Arasaka.
So far, you say?
If Jeff can get elected without owing anybody, favors or otherwise, that'd be the real victory. Jeff's office, control room, storage, and flea market crammed into one.
Oh, flea market, you say?
Tight bites. You and Jeff must be putting in serious overtime.
Elections. You don't even have time to think about foods, so you just
But yes, this is where Jeff saw our intruder.
And fired at him here.
Right after walking out of the bedroom. At least that's how he remembers it.
Bloodstains. Not quite scrubbed clean. Where's the blood from? It yours?
I'm 100% sure it's not ours. Maybe the intruders?
Probably.
Hmm. That's actually more physical evidence than I expected.
Bullet holes. Caulked up. Someone tried to patch up the bullet holes. Assuming neither of you had anything to do with this.
No, of course not.
For Perales.
We are paying the staffers and for the campaign out of pocket. And we keep all the campaign stuff here. It's cheaper that way.
Where did you come from? Zoonotic disease. Okay.
This is Jeff's personal machine. I doubt you'll find anything on it relating to the break-in.
I mean, it would be great if there was sound. Ha. Okay. Thank you.
Seems a happy fam. That your daughter?
Sachi. Oh, we miss her. Her studies took her abroad.
Huh, where to?
Europe. An excellent school. She'll get a good education. I know it's an ocean away, but with Jeff running for mayor, it's just safer this way.
Oh yes, it's the best. I mean, it's very important to not get Europe College and Europe State University confused. People will make fun of you for that. Alright, let's check out the bedroom where the magic happens. Oh, what's this?
Wedding pick. Interesting backdrop.
This is where we sleep.
Blue roses. What, you sure? Because the roses in this picture look pretty red to me.
Oh, of course, you're right. They didn't have blue roses, I forgot.
Oh, this is getting interesting. A prophecy. Oh, let's read political prophecy by someone who calls women whores. No. Oh my God, that is the second worst poetry I've ever read. The worst being this girl I did right after college.
Iron. This Jeff's?
Mine, actually. But yes, that's the one Jeff used that night.
That's the one. Vogon is now the third worst poetry I've read. That is...
Notice anything different in here after the break-in?
No, I don't think so. What do you have in mind?
Jeff said he passed out. Anything seem out of the ordinary? The bedding, its arrangement. Any signs at all?
As if he was dragged back to bed, you mean? No, I didn't notice anything.
Mind if I take a look around?
Be my guest.
No, not the mirror. I don't care what I look like. Because it doesn't really show up well on... Seriously, what the hell is that on the Twitch stream? It's fine on my computer. Oh yeah, let's smile. Or scowl. In this mask and helmet. Stop looking at me! There's the mic stop I wanted. Don't care about the rest. Here we have stairs, glorious stairs. Okay. Cleaning solvents. And more cleaning solvents. Someone might have been here. Follow the blood. Where did you come from? Ninja? Mm-hmm. Ooh, the good stuff. All of it, apparently. All of it's here. This is where every single piece of the good stuff is kept. I mean, I'll just take some of this for evidence. Thank you very much.
Broken.
It was fine a couple days ago. We rarely use it, though.
Ha! That makes it easy.
What was that?
No fucking clue. Felt kind of good, but weird. Like tripping on acid.
That happened to the screen a lot, or to any of the others?
I don't understand.
What just happened a second ago? Didn't see it?
No? What?
Okay, never mind.
My den before the campaign, a place to focus, relax.
Doesn't look it anymore.
Security had to set up somewhere. One of the many small sacrifices I've had to make. This was the first, but it won't be the last.
Someone sounds bitter. Interesting.
Looks like SSI's employees knew about the break-in.
Oh, well now. Lots of files deleted, huh? Okay. We have here and here and here and here and here. Oh yeah, I can be investigating with this shit, can't I? I'm investigating shit. Bullet holes, yeah, okay, we got that, thank you. Sorry. That way. You're watching me, so let's save before doing something stupid like checking in. Sorry. Checking in and stealing their data. Don't really have much I can do except 7A, 7A, BD, BD. 1C55? Yeah, okay. Save before stupid. Okay. Cool.
Fresh fruit. Tasty by the looks of it.
They deliver it to us. It's included in the rent.
Looks like it's been enhanced. What have we got here? Glutamine, noradrenaline, dopamine, serotonin. All neurotransmitters. Know anything about this?
It's smart food. It's enhanced for improved mental performance. I don't know if it really works, but people believe it. Other than that, it isn't half bad.
Fresh fruit for rotting vegetables. What? It was a sick album.
God damn it, John. Why do you have to be so fucking Johnny? All right, well. Bloodstains, bloodstains. Thank you.
anything else, huh?
You're welcome to go up to the roof if you want. I'll wait here.
Sure thing. Tech's practically prehistoric, but it doesn't look older than a day.
Saw something like this back in the war. Transmitters. Militech was using them. Short-range UHF. Signal only travels line of sight, but it can't be intercepted.
Line of sight? Let's look around, see if we can't spot where our receiver's camping out. Got a vision of the receiver. Black van parked next to it. Gotta be our winner. What the hell is all this for, though?
Fuck if I know. But my gut tells me we should see what this bad boy's hooked up to. See these cables?
See where the dish is pointed?
Cables lead here. Gotta be another way inside. Sharp eye, Johnny.
Terabytes per second, okay. Well, no black van, but what the hell? Get in through there. Blood, trail of blood, trail of blood. Yes, yes. Stops there, seemingly. No, it goes there. Oh, interesting. Okay, I haven't been there yet.
Used meds. Intruder make a beeline here after Jeff tagged him.
Talking to yourself again?
More and more.
Jesus
ever since this
Christ.
Terrorist start. I think we're safe putting your security at the top of our list of suspects.
They violated our privacy. Sons of bitches! Under my own roof!
Wonder how long they've been keeping this from you.
Too long. This ends now. I'm not letting any more of those freaks set foot. Ugh, my head.
Something wrong?
Don't worry about me. Do what you have to do.
Okay. Oh, might as well. What the hell? No.
Oh, yes, tragic Victorian illness. Plasticity manipulation. Okay, that's actually kind of a thing. Yeah, okay. Unknown tech.
That's weird hardware. What's it for?
Connected to the wall-mounted screens. Wonder where else these cables run.
Transmitters within reach of our mystery van. Wonder if Elizabeth has ever seen the car. Liz, this is way bigger than we thought. Jeff's entire campaign could be threatened.
Let me worry about the race. Just tell me what you managed to find.
There's a transmitter on the roof. It seems to be conveying a signal to a van out front. You know who it might be?
We never set up any transmitter. And I don't know a thing about any van, but my guess is it's SSI's.
Could be. Tech they're using seems unconventional, though.
Do you plan to check it?
Yeah, about to pay them a personal visit.
I'll wait here. Just don't tell Jeff anything for now, okay?
Sure, whatever. I'll call him once I know something more substantial.
That's fine. Just remember, it's the busiest time for Jeff right now. You can always come and talk to me.
Fine. I'll keep that in mind.
Seems a little suspicious. Okay then. Still a little curious where I'm supposed to be going here. Given there doesn't seem to be anything here. No. Oh, okay. This what I've already discovered? I think it is. Yes, it is. Okay, thank you, game. Think I got it now. Followed the cables. Okay. Good. Good for me. Well done. Yes, okay, I can go now. Oh my god, don't you even start.
How about we take the wheels, V? That van could give us a slip any second.
Yeah, hey, van. No. No. Okay, let's not do that. Or that. There we go.
I just had to do
kind of feel like his suggestion wasn't the worst, actually. Let's summon... One single lamppost, and of course I need it. You have a bit of a problem with the...
What's going on?
Put there. Namely, it's embedded in another car, but... something. Or not, I suppose. Okay. Let's see how it is.
Experience real skills like never before.
And now I'm sneaking. Such sneaking.
Jam-packed with hardware. My optics don't see any manufacturer info. Or detect any mods. They don't mass-produce trucks like those. What are they doing?
Earjacking. Huh. Could be the security firm or government. Media scouting for dirt on the paralysis.
Well, whoever it is, our intruder could be in there. I think it's time I went and said hello.
Yeah, just old as all that. Why not? Perfume? Hey. Could help.
We're about to find out.
Gonna right. Lose him if... Don't lose him, V.
Oh, now you're interested.
We could expose a Corpo conspiracy here, V. I'm telling you. They could be Corpo's spies, or who the fuck knows what.
Oh. Okay, apparently I have a stash in my motorcycle. Sure.
Oh.
can't you control yourself?
No. What? Why am I calling Elizabeth? What?
V, do you have any news?
Oh my god, no. Let's see if we can load. Okay. What about here? I have no idea. Okay, fine.
Is anyone armed?
Why is everyone running from me all of a sudden? Jesus Christ. Okay, so apparently the razor wire does actually do something. It's a nice touch for video games. If I make my way along here... Nope!
Definitely not your ordinary van.
We're about to find out.
Aw, shit! I was using that car! Dude, not fair.
Gonna lose him if you don't... Don't lose him, V.
Oh, now you're interested.
We could expose a Corpo conspiracy here, V. I'm telling you. They could be Corpo's spies, or who the fuck knows what.
Definitely would have been better for this.
politicians and see a curated display, but behind the scenes, it's all-out war. Citizens don't choose their representatives.
Then who?
The key players, string pullers. They spy on all the paralysis, look for weak spots, blackmail, rig elections.
Take us to the board side. This can't end well, Johnny.
Serious?
Keep an eye out.
Not the time.
For unknown reasons, the coordinates came through corrupted, so I'm unable to determine the precise location.
Okay, so we've got a dude there, a dude there, a dude up there, dude up there, dude there, dude there. Pretty sure I'm not going to be welcome here. Oof. Also a camera there. Awesome. Can't. Okay, fine. 785555. Fucking A. Oh. E97A? Nope, can't do it. Guess we're doing this the hard way. Fine by me. Just as I was healing, too! Shit! Alright, let's try that again.
A vehicle of mine went dark near your position.
Fine. Keep an eye out.
For unknown reasons, the coordinates came through. Corrupted. So I'm unable to determine the precise location.
Going loud is more fun.
Got him!
There we go. Judicious use of environment. Thousand 808. Nice. Hang on, this is a great time to check and see if this works. I don't think it does. Oh, yes, no, yes, it does. Okay. Instant replay. 10,808. Nice. Hang on, this is a great time to check and see if this works. Steal data. Oh, geez. Okay. Can we do a 1C7A? 1C55? No, we can't. 7A, 1C55. 7A, yeah, okay. We can do that. Cool. Okay. Yeah, hostile area, you don't say. Great. Oh, you not dead? There we go. Thank you. That's what I was looking for. Okay. No. Sure. Why the hell not? No. Yes. Bucket. Okay. Sure, why not? Goodbye. Anything else? Oh, or something. Oh, wait, but you. There we go. Rare item. That's okay. I'll take you. Take you. Take you. And you and you. And might as well. Into you and steal some shit. Okay, awesome. That worked out for me. Go me.
Packed with hardware. My optics don't see any manufacturer info or detect any mods. They don't mass produce trucks like those. What are they doing? What are they hiding?
Earjacking. Huh. Could be the security firm or government. Media scouting for dirt on the paralysis.
My invisible cable.
Pierced, we're in.
Couldn't ask the NCPD for better records than this.
Pictures, medical records, vulnerability to neuroplasticity. Some kind of database. Brain scans, the paralysis, biological casts, neuroplasticity.
Fuck. What about that? The blue shit.
Fresh neural links. They're not spying on them, Johnny. They're fucking with their heads.
Mm-hmm. Mean to say someone's literally controlling our upstanding politicians' minds?
Mm-hmm. Red blots are memory residue in the hippocampus region. See how they're bleeding into the blue?
So what are we looking at?
They're planting new memories in their heads, modifying their personalities. This is big shit, Johnny.
Fuck me.
Got other guinea pigs besides the paralysis, too.
Quick, download the data. Whoever comes looking for it. That's your suspect.
Shit. They're wiping the data. We've been made. Now they know someone's been in their database.
Wonder if they also know who.
All right. Well, at Elizabeth probably is not much longer for this world.
V, do you have any news?
Okay, you're gonna want to sit down for this. It's way bigger than we thought.
What is?
You're being brainwashed. Literally. They've scanned your minds, now using some kind of conditioning to...
Wait! Not on the Hollow.
Right, I'll come by.
No. You and I, we need to speak alone. I know a little ramen place in Japantown. Sending you the coordinates.
Right. See you there.
Oh, that is not a healthy torso. My, my. Okay. Well, let's see what we can get rid of out of the backpack here, because I have so many guns. So many guns. Okay. Don't need you. Don't need you. Don't need you. Don't need you. Don't need you or you or you. Yeah. Defender, a light machine gun. Certainly don't need you or you. Okay, cool. Well. Oh, legendary, nice. Okay, okay. All right, well, let's get you in there, see how you do. Nice, okay. Cool. Oh my god, I've followed the fucking cables. Can I just... Actually, I'm driving this way. Ah! Goodbye. I'm afraid I don't have to turn on this clock, because that's not something that probably exists in 2077. Whoa! There's my turn. There we go. Successful turn with a ricochet off of a fellow motorist. Tried a true method of taking an exit. You think you're going down that road? No, I'm blocking the entire fucking thing. Well, before I get too deep into this, I think it's a great opportunity to save and go to bed. Good night, everybody. I will see you later.